Stenson's duct, where the salivary juices come. We're gonna make our incision right here. This is the buccal fat. You could see it goes right there in the buccal of the mouth. You could see how, what a large piece it is. And you can see it's a continuous piece all together. It's not little lobules. It's a very good fat for transferring stuff under eyes or anywhere. But you can see, look at that, beautiful, nice. It's gonna make her face slimmer and it's gonna make her younger and then has no scars. It's all from intraoral inside the mouth.